Hey guys, Luke Clausen here. One question I get all the time is what trailer to throw on a spinnerbait. Traditionally, we've always thrown split tails. That's been a long standard trailer. It's been around forever, caught a ton of fish, still has its place. As of more recent years, we're seeing a lot more small swim baits come into play on a lot of spinnerbaits. And there's different situations. I choose a different trailer for different spinnerbaits. I use two spinnerbaits exclusively. They're both Z-Man sling blades. One's the Power Finesse and one is the original, the full size. So a compact version and a full-size spinnerbait. And those are the two trailers I really use, a swim bait style and the split tail. And really the split tail has a couple purposes or a couple places that I use it, and it's one extreme or the other. I like it in really cold water when I'm really slow rolling a spinnerbait. I want something with very little action. I want the spinnerbait just to kind of be a blob going through the water with the blade spinning, not a lot going on. And then again, I like it when I'm moving a spinnerbait really fast, burning a spinnerbait. What happens with a spinnerbait with a swim bait trailer when you're burning it, you tend to get a lot of tail torque on it, so the bait doesn't want to run as true a lot of times with a swim bait really burning it. You don't get the benefit out of it. With this Elastec, the split tail grub burning it, those things are back there just sizzling, kicking a lot of action out of those. The other time that I'm using a swim bait trailer is when it's cold, but the water warms up a little bit. I'm slow rolling, I want a real natural presentation. I think the clearer the water, the more important that swim bait trailer is. This here is a Slim Swims. I like that on the Power Finesse. It's a small trailer that is very streamlined. You can see it's really narrow. So what it does is allows the skirt to kick back. The bait runs very true. When I put a swim bait on the sling blades, the original, the Trout Tricks is the one I like. Again, it's a pretty streamlined swim bait body, a small tail, so it's not having a lot of distortion, but yet you're having the natural, realistic tail movement of a swim bait. Anyway, those are my picks for spinnerbait trailers, and hopefully that works for you too.